opened in 2002. Good luck. There's a look inside Ford Field here in downtown Detroit, the Motor City. Both teams emerging from the Ford Field tunnels just a short time ago. And, of course, the loudest cheers were reserved for the hometown Lions. But they're set to go as they will match up with Aaron Rodgers.
Ooh, the Mac app is really good. Which is surprising if you think about it, because, I mean, it's fucking app like it.
Charles and I have been looking forward to this one all week, and we are underway from Ford Field. And we will not see a run back on the opening kickoff.
I like
this.
It
will be a touchback.
I mean, I don't really have a ton to compare it to, because I don't remember on a whole music, but I really like that. Like, the discovery of like new music is really lit on Spotify. Like, your suggestions, the suggestions you'll get over time, and like the playlists that it'll make, like based on like what you listen to, are really, really solid. I think that's like
Rodgers now on first down. Well, I'm not sure he saw the linebacker there. That's batted down and incomplete.
And that's a nice job there, because you've got to play the ball, not the man when in coverage. That'll keep you away from a lot of needless penalties, and he's able to knock that one away.
Hollywood Sean, 12-4 with the Texans.
So the incompletion, and now it's 2nd and 10, again from the 25-yard line.
Oh, God, your opponent is experiencing network issues.
From the gun, it's Rodgers. Out of the backfield, this is Aaron Jones. And they get him down, but not before he takes it across the 40-yard line.
And they'll use him out of the backfield, and sometimes quite a bit. They're just trying to get him touches any way they can. Catches a week ago, there's another one right there.
It keeps telling me you're experiencing issues.
Now the man from UTEP, this is Aaron Jones, able to fight and he's going to be taken down with a marker on the field. So let's see about the call.
I don't know why it does that sometimes. I think when I post it really early.
Because sometimes you've got people right over you, and as soon as you snap it, trying to get your hands up and block them, you can be a little bit late getting it done.
Rodgers with a give. It's Aaron Jones.
Aaron
this
Jones.
Running game so important for them, and they know that. It helped lead them to a victory last week when he was over 100 yards.
Let's face it, it's their identity, and that's what they want to play to. They want to be that team runs the ball really well each and every week, and right now we're seeing a pretty good pattern of that happening.
On play action, it's Rodgers. He's going to launch this thing way downfield. It's incomplete. Took a shot, couldn't get
it. Thought he was just going to randomly catch it.
We saw these defenders flying to the football in their win last week, and nothing has changed. They're still moving around quickly and forcing incompletions.
Tried to throw on 2nd down, unsuccessful. Now it's 3rd and 1. They'll try and run for it with Jones. Down the numbers. There he goes. Touchdown, Packers. You think about the great running backs in the game today. I don't know if Aaron Jones is a name that comes immediately to mind, but it should, evidenced by that run there.
And that's why he's one of the best running backs in the game today, because this run combined all the elements. Started with patience, and he was just waiting for the right lane to materialize.
God, I can't wait till you have to kick.
He used his speed and escapability in tandem and turned this into a tremendous play.
And he covered a lot of ground on that one, as evidenced by the final total there on Next Gen Stats. Extra point up and good by Crosby, and it's now a 7-0 game.
Mason Crosby to kick off for Green Bay.
Now after the touchdown,
surprising, and the PS5 is like I thought was supposed to be, like, better with Wi-Fi. Like, better than, like, the PS4 was, at least.
The Lions take over first and 10 at their own 25-yard line.
Well, that might kick you off. Yeah. I'd be careful doing that.
On first down, Jacob Eason. And it's incomplete. The shot couldn't connect.
That's what you're going to need to do against those big receivers. You got to get in there and get physical with them. That time he got in close, got in tight, and knocked the ball away.
True.
Here's second and 10. Now a give, right side, Grubbs. And the reinforcements come in as they're going to stop him behind the line.
Grubbs?
It'll go as a loss of a yard, that's, so now they deal with 3rd and 11.
An interesting and intriguing decision there defensively because they kept extra DBs on the field despite seeing the multiple tight end look that came out for the offense.
I thought they were going to switch out of it. I didn't know if they felt they didn't have time or what the case was.
Well, in any event, the extra speed allowed for great penetration as they stuffed that one behind the line of scrimmage.
Eason sets to throw it. And that's knocked away and incomplete. Well, that's a perfect example of how he was named NFC Defensive Player of the Week from last week's game. He is just all around the football right now, isn't he?
That he is, and it's funny because I talked with the coaching staff about drills that they do in practice, and one of them is called matching hands.
Yeah, he wish.
It's launched by the quarterback. You throw up the opposite hand and match that hand with the QB, and oftentimes you're able to knock it away, as we just saw there.
Cause Phil 17-0.
Next drive underway. I have to be thrilled with that first drive that got him the touchdown. Now they'll be looking to make it a two-score advantage here on the road.
And you know they spent all week in practice in meetings talking about taking an early advantage, being the road team, going up a score. That takes the crowd out of the game and puts some doubt in the minds of their opponents.
And a good quarterback facing zone coverage, if he has just a little bit of time to survey the scene, that's what's going to happen.
No doubt about it. If there's no pressure, he's going to continue to pick them apart because he'll have all that time to find someone open downfield. He can only cover for so long. So maybe they want to go to a zone blitz scheme, get a little bit more pressure. Remember when Carolina did that against Denver? They lost the game ultimately. They dropped the defensive end out, and he ended up with an interception in that game in Super Bowl 50. Maybe some sort of scheme like that to try and get more pressure at the passer.
Now this throw caught left side. And he'll be taken down all
like
the way.
40 years old.
Detroit's 20. A big play there. Rodgers to Cobb. 42 yards.
Oftentimes now, offenses aren't nearly as precise as days gone by. They just tell receivers, find an open patch of grass and let the quarterback find you. And that's exactly what they did on that play. First with the pass through the air. Nice chunk of yardage there. And then additional pickup with his legs after the catch.
Officially, it's a 1 yard loss. That's going to bring up 2nd and 11. Working from the gun, Rodgers. Toward the end zone, but that's going to wind up incomplete.
That was a touchdown if he could have hung on. Instead, it was a well-timed collision to jar that one free.
Greg Jennings? Can't remember if he's a rookie. I think
pass on that last play.
I think that's actually his name. Like, I'm not kidding. It's a rookie.
Here's Rodgers to throw. Escaping the pressure right. Hauled in left side here by Jennings. And this play gets blown up. They'll lose yardage back at the 17.
Leonard Jennings. Yes, it'll G. Jennings.
On the play, and it'll be 4th down.
Yeah.
And Crosby puts it through. And the lead moves to 10-0. So a touchdown on their opening drive and 3 more here, and it adds to their first quarter lead.
Yeah, everything's going according to plan so far.
I just know better than going up 14-0 on you.
Their job, and here the special teams unit comes through with their contribution.
It's your comfort zone.
A field goal to make it 10-0.
So after the made field goal, 10-0 here early as the kick's away.
Probably not on this team. I don't know. No one else has a problem bitching me at this team.
The Lions offense ready to kick off their next drive. They'll look to get something started. They need to. Down 10-0 early as they've got it first and 10. A first down run, not going to get them a whole lot. Maybe a yard. Yeah, it looks like just 1 yard there. So that'll bring up second and 9. This defense for the Packers, they played really well in that win last week against Miami.
And I think our statistician, we ended up having to bring the blue tent and put it around him for a while because he was developing a hand injury from having to write down all the turnovers this team forced.
Ron Session.
6, 7, 8. Absolutely unbelievable. I hope they'll recover.
Here's a throw to his running back. It's complete. And they're able to get this one across the 35.
You can almost hear the sigh of relief coming from their sideline and from their point on the field because this has been a tough start for them thus far. A much-needed first down there.
Yeah.
They needed something good to happen. Plays like that will
it's
continue
nice for some
to help
games.
Them dig out of this hole.
Other games. Like baseball,
on first
I'm sure.
down, Grubbs.
That's not. I love it. You should play like one of like. I mean, you're not gonna play a fucking single player game. But games like single player games on a giant TV are just like it's just like a whole new fucking world. Oh my god, it's amazing. Oh yeah, like something like that on it is so fucking sick.
That feeling certainly didn't last very long. Super play defensively to lock in on the best route to his target, and he stopped him for no gain.
And the next gen stats tell the story as he was traveling at better than 19 miles an hour.
Some of the most unselfish players on any football team, defensive tackles, because we ask them to just eat up blocks and allow other people to make tackles. But when he can make a play himself, as we just saw there, that's a big day.
Now Eason. Throwing left side here, and it's complete. Oh, this is going to depend on the spot, but it's not a very generous one. He looks to be about a yard or so short. Just a 5-yard pickup, and it leads to fourth down. On fourth down, the punt team is on as this is sent away. And a fair catch called for and made at the 12-yard line. Call it 38 yards.
Oh, the torn labrum.
And the Packer drive will start from deep in their own territory for the first and 10.
Zadarius Smith going
to offense ready to get their next drive underway. They're looking sharp out early to a 10-zip lead and looking for more as they've got it first and 10. And he'll be taken down at the 18. 67 yards rushing for him as he's got the afternoon off to a great start.
It's a pickup of 6. Brings up 2nd and 4 at the 18-yard line.
6 yards on that last play. Here's 2nd and 4.
20 yards or I lose 5 yards?
On the counter, here's Jones. And they'll get him down here at the 23.
Well, they came into this game saying it was important that they set the tone and show that they can run the football. And I believe that they've done that here in the first quarter.
Throwing on first down is Rodgers. That is caught. It's the tight end, Tonyan.
I mean, Robert Tonyan is clearly a speed demon.
This first quarter. 10-0 the score after one on EA Sports.
Lions nothing.
After the big play, a chance to finish now on first and goal. To throw is Rodgers. And he's going to take it in. Touchdown, Packers. Aaron Rodgers punching it in from a yard away.
I mean, I had two routes in the same spot of the field, and you were kind of on both of them. Like, I probably could have hit square, but
the extra point that makes our score 17-0.
Oh my God, dude.
Now after the touchdown, here's Crosby to kick it away.
Imagine outrunning the run cut with Aaron Rodgers. That's crazy. Thank goodness I used my little fountain of youth on him from the staff. I mean, I did the thing. Yeah, I think I prevented his regression or whatever.
The Detroit offense ready to begin their drive. They've shown precious little here offensively thus far as they try again with a first down now.
Probably. Oh, that's a touchdown.
A good start to the drive.
Oh, my, come on. He comes up.
CD, we have seen some great runs the last few times we've been together, but I think we can at least put this one in our top five. That was a determined gallop there.
Yeah, this is a guy who runs with such balance and control. I mean, he went through that early contact just like he was driving over a speed bump. He's able to continue his way downfield and wind up in the end zone.
Extra point splits the uprights, and the lead is trimmed down to 10.
I'm
trimmed
now.
The kickoff unit as they run up and send this one away.
What?
Taylor decides not to try to return it, and this will come out to the 25-yard line.
All right, boys, come on. We need a big drive out of
here. Packer offense ready to get their next drive underway. They have to be pleased with the way that they've moved the football thus far.
And why wouldn't they be? Two touchdowns on, and a field goal in their first three possessions. They're playing so well right now, the field goal probably feels like a disappointment.
A gain of 3, second down.
Give credit to the defense for stringing that play out, and they gave him no cutback angle. You know he was trying to dart through.
Oh.
No place for him to go. A nice job there, only giving
up. Yeah, you definitely, with Lions versus Packers, fair sim, definitely would have given you a shot.
The play fake to Jones. Here's Rodgers. He'll drop this underneath for Jones. They find some open field here. And he'll be taken down, but not before they work it across midfield.
I don't know, he was so open though. I almost didn't see him. I forgot that route.
And that old cliche, taking what the defense gives you, comes right into play. Nothing too out of the ordinary about the throw. Just a little dump off over the middle.
There was no one within at least 10 yards.
After the catch, not only did he grab the ball, but how about the significant yardage he picked up after he pulled it in?
Too many adjustments, I guess.
So the ball moves into Lion territory now. Here's first and 10 at the 47. On play action. Now Rodgers. Let's it fly deep for Cobb.
Why? Why is that the throw we
made?
I wanted you to throw up a prayer.
Well, look, we're watching a quarterback here that's obviously been around for a long time. That's a throw he wishes he had back.
I was like, oh,
he certainly does, but as you
don't
well
catch
know,
it,
this is a guy that's used to taking a few chances, used to fitting it into tight windows. These are throws that he's made before. Didn't happen to get it completed in this case.
And he's taken down, but not before he gets this.
Rugs!
The 25-yard line.
Oh.
Right after the
wait,
turnover,
what?
They come out throwing.
Relax.
A sudden change situation. We used to practice it on defense. Sudden change, get out there, stop the offense. But you typically run,
it's a run.
A little bit unsettled. I think that's why he came right out throwing the football.
Let's
to catch
go.
Yeah, he did. Yeah, boy, this defense again.
4 yards.
They stop him for no gain.
True.
Those are the plays this defense needs with the deficit they're facing.
It certainly is, and they've got to continue to swarm the football and hope that someone, while they're holding up the ball carrier, can get in there and rake it and lock it free. They need to get some takeaways as well.
What the fuck is this?
Here's Eason off the play fake.
Boys.
His man on the end round complete.
Wow, Dave, turn your party on. All they,
the 44.
The people want to hear you. Your voice chat.
Right there, and it's good enough to keep the chains.
I'm getting
moving.
Comments on my stream. So it sounds like, yeah, I'm talking to myself. Come on.
Four down. First and 10, Eason.
Oh, you're so lucky. Like, literally any other button would have been a pick, I'm pretty sure.
There weren't really any throwing lanes, but the best part for him, he's got second and third down to fall back on.
On second down, Grubbs. And he'll be taken down, but not before he gets into enemy territory.
That's pretty much meat and potatoes right there, wasn't it? Just go right at him and let your big horse charge up the middle. Not too fancy there, was it?
Nothing fancy at all. Challenging that defense, and on that go-around, the offense won the challenge. They'll throw on first down with Eason.
You could tell they wanted to get that ball downfield. They had nothing working in the secondary, so he dropped it.
Going back to the
back.
Chip.
That
probably
one ended up
not.
Incomplete.
I think I got Henny in the ship.
So
Henny,
second and
Henny
ten
versus
after the
Ravens.
Incompletion on first down.
That's what I got in the chip this year.
Eason. Eluding the pressure right. And he'll just get rid of it.
To this point, I've been impressed with the work defensively. They have not allowed a lot of receivers to run free. And there's another example, another incompletion.
Yo, Sasha, what are you doing, bro?
This offense was on the move. Now two straight incompletions have them looking at third and 10.
Browns and Vikings, bro. You can't even joke about
it. And here's a handoff out of the gun. And he gets this only to the 44-yard line. Not near.
Okay, but actually, though, why does inmate have...
Give him a
have
couple on the run as
the
it
Browns
brings up
roster,
a fourth down. Here comes the Lions punter now. As he'll come on to kick this one away.
He doesn't, like, he's not, no one is that bad to be three wins with
the Browns.
He's been
a busy man here this first half as he gets it away. And the fair catch is made. It's going to pin him back here at the 7-yard line. That'll go as a punt of 32 yards. And the offense will come back out deep in their own territory.
Chip touch it all.
Yo, the Packer offense ready to get their next drive underway. And following the interception, we'll see what they can put together on this drive.
I hear my old college coach right now. He always used to tell us before every game, the team making the fewest mistakes.
I love to get sacked.
What they're hoping is that last mistake is
I'd have two. I'd have two routes get stuck. Come on,
guys. Minimizing those and maximizing opportunities.
Second down, it's Jones. And he's got room. Sheds off the tackle. Beyond the 40 before
he's
taken
a monster.
Down. 105 yards for him now on the ground as he goes over the century mark here. And I'd say he's ready for the playoffs ahead, no doubt. Just like that, out of danger and up past the 40 now for first and 10. Play action. Now it's Rodgers.
What? Okay, there's no way. I've never seen them throw these to the sideline like lobs, because I think that if he doesn't catch it, they're just going to fall to the ground. Come on. It's all right.
So here's a first and 10 at the 38.
Well, you know. Relax.
Play action.
Peyton.
It's Eason. He's going to go for a big play downfield. And this is caught. And so close. He gets it to the one. Out of bounds right there. A big connection on that one. 38 yards.
When they've needed a play this year, he's certainly been the guy to deliver it. As this season has gone on, he's been awfully consistent and sometimes spectacular.
They'll try and run for it on first and goal. And he is met in his tracks behind the line of scrimmage. That's going to go as a loss of one on first down.
I have a feeling they'll stay committed to running the football, especially on the early downs. They just haven't had a whole lot of success just yet.
On second down now.
Fellas.
Grubbs. And this time he is in. A great effort there. with his 16th touchdown of the year. And the Lions able to get this back within a touchdown.
Oh my God, the lag right down the middle.
The lead is down to a field goal. The kickoff unit is out on the field, and they will send this one away. And this will be brought out to the 25 as Taylor elects to not return it.
Yeah.
The Packer offense ready to get their next drive underway. And still plenty of time remaining here in the half, more than a minute. We'll see if they just want to protect that lead or try to add on to it.
Well, with as much time as is left on the clock, I would imagine it would be the latter. I think they're going to try and add on to it. So what they're going to tell the team is very simply, if you can get out of bounds after making a play downfield, terrific. If you can't, everyone hustle to the line of scrimmage, either run another play or clock it and start over again.
And a big loss here as he's taken down. The Lions will use the first of their timeouts as they'll stop it with exactly a minute to go before halftime. Now this one from about two counties over after the sack. They come up on a second and very long. Another try after the first down sack. Rodgers. This one swung out here to Jones. And he'll go out near midfield at the 49.
That's the freight train. Jeez.
And with that completion, he's now north of 200 yards here in the first half. Boy, a tough start for the secondary defensively.
It is, and it's got to put a dent in their confidence. And, you know, you always want to keep that up and feel like you can always bounce back after plays. But with the kind of numbers he's putting up here, it's starting to wear on them a little bit, I think. So they're looking at each other and trying to figure out what defense will work and how can they play better without getting beat deep for big passes.
The Packers going to use one of their timeouts as the clock stops here with 46 seconds remaining in the first half. So they'll come up first and 10 now from the 33. Now Rodgers. He hits Adams, complete. And he's out of bounds. Almost gets to the 10.
So get our feet in, fellas.
I like that one, partner. They go back to back with excellent gains. And really, it shouldn't be a surprise who they were throwing the ball to. He's their best guy.
Yeah, we knew that.
So why does Devontae Adams have plus one speed on whoever's covering him?
They'll come right back to him again. They haven't shown the propensity to be able to stop him.
Now a play fake. Rodgers. And they're going to get him. They bring him down to the sack back at the 16-yard line. So after the sack here, second and 14. Second down. From the shotgun to give to Jones.
Let's go.
Into the end zone. Touchdown, Green Bay. Aaron Jones. As the first half is winding down, and the Packers will extend their lead here just before halftime. Crosby connects on the extra point, and his guys will take a 10-point lead.
Sharp. 14. Wow. Sharp coming to watch his playoff hopes.
Mason Crosby to kick off for
Green
Bay. So
now really?
Much time to speak of remaining in this first half as the kick's away.
Oh. Oh, wait, yeah. I literally just saw the button on my screen. Yeah. What up?
The Lions offense ready to kick off their next drive. And they'll take over with just 16 ticks remaining before intermission. They'll indeed start.
Oh no, please someone hold.
And an anxious moment or two there, but they do get him down. Now a timeout signaled for, and they'll get it with 10 seconds to go before halftime.
A good run there off right tackle in an old school NFL football. The right side, the offensive line, often known as the nasty side. The left side, usually the technical side. Kind of reminds me of the old Atlanta Falcons 2009-2010. That's how they constructed their offensive line.
True.
Throwing is Eason. That's into a crowd.
Oh,
intercepted.
Young
Eric Stokes. At a potential turning point as he'll get the football in very good.
Yo, wait.
First half. So this is something we didn't see.
There's no way they want me to
the victory last week. That's a turnover. They didn't have any, but giving the ball away here in the opening quarter.
I love the surprise in your voice because it's exactly what you stated. Didn't see it last week, but it's a key to their win. And it'll be a key to this game as well. Protecting the football. Didn't get it done there.
Wow, the 62-yarder.
So halftime here with the visiting Packers out on top. As we'll send you down to Orlando, we check in with Jonathan Coachman for our EA Sports Halftime Report. Coach.
Final adjustments being made in both locker rooms. They are just about set to get back to football in Detroit. And for the call of the second half, we'll kick it back up to Ford Field and Brandon God.
All right, Coach, thank you, and we welcome everyone back for quarter number three. It'll be Lions football to start the second half, and they trail here as we get back underway on EA Sports. And we will not have a run back here as the second half starts.
He liked the 62-yarder.
The Detroit offense ready to begin their drive. And they're still very much in this game, although they do trail. What's the game plan, Charles, for the second half?
It might be a little counterintuitive because most people will think losing equals passing the ball more, but I'd establish the running game. They kind of went away from it in the first half. I think they get back in balance. It'll help them when they put the ball back in the air.
They'll lose a yard there.
Dave, does Bello have the fire appetizers?
He gets up, and you've got to imagine he's thinking, guys, you got to help me out. He's hoping his team can read his thoughts because he definitely needs some assistance.
What?
A loss of a yard there to start out. That leads to a second and 11.
No. Now I can. Yeah, sort of.
Eason gonna throw it out of the shotgun. And he's taken
down.
Yeah,
you better get down. Coming for your head.
So this is where reading defenses and practice time comes into play. You've got to know what you're running versus zone versus man and how to run the proper route. And they just executed that one pretty well.
Line of scrimmage, the 37 on first and 10.
I know what the play is.
Here's Eason to throw. And he's got his man in stride, complete. And he'll be taken down, but not before he works it past the 50.
Couple of first downs right in succession,
no.
And this is an offense.
He was on his phone. Yeah, no, he's not here.
Fast start here.
Yeah. Here's Sasha.
Into Packer territory now. Here's first and 10 at the 47.
What is this cheese?
And he'll give it here to his running back. Yeah, boy, this defense again really making things tough on him as they stop him for no gain. Now they struggled to get him rolling on the ground in the first half, and that's sort of continuing here in the third quarter.
Yeah, but I don't think it's time to abandon the running game. I would say keep feeding the horse, and I believe he'll eventually reward them, especially as we get deeper in the game.
Eason on second down. Got a man, and he hits him in stride.
Out of the corner, just hurdles or something.
And another first down as the tackle's made at the Packers 35.
That's another Detroit Lions First down. First and 10.
They'll run on first down. Grubbs. Just a yard on the pickup there, and it'll bring up a second and 9.
Yeah, things were pretty stacked up there in the middle of the lot. A lot of bodies, not much space. I think ultimately he was fortunate to get anything out of that run.
On second and 9, Eason is going to let this one go deep.
And I thought he caught that.
Incomplete. Oh, that would have been 6 points, but somehow
one-on-one
out there. This offense in desperate need of a conversion as they come up on third down.
Sasha, come here.
Looking to throw. Eason throwing for his running back, and he's got it complete. And he is going to have a Lions first down as they're able to get the third down conversion. On first and 10, Eason. Looking for
he's hanging on to that.
With touchdown
so
number 8 on the
what
air.
The fuck is my screen flashing for? With the Lions, jeez. God damn, my eyes.
And the lead will shrink to 6. The kickoff team on the field now as they will send this one away.
Let's go.
And they're going to mark that where it went out of bounds. So really good starting field.
Sorry, I can't decline it.
Past the 40-yard line.
I don't have an option.
Rodgers will bring the pack up with a first and 10 at the 41-yard line. And he'll begin the drive with a give to Jones. And he's able to break out of one tackle, but then quickly brought down. 5 yards is the tally on first down. That brings up second and 5.
Brings up second and 5.
1,700 rushing yards in the year from that guy.
Shotgun now for Rodgers. A throw complete to the tight end, Tunyon.
Should have break the tackle.
And he'll go down, but not before getting this inside the 30.
But when you hit him on the move like that, and he's able to get into open field with a full head of steam, oh, boy, it's going to be tough to get him down.
Yeah, there was a big window. They're lucky they did get him down. On first down, Rodgers.
What?
And Rodgers.
Why?
Time. Picked by Jeff.
Rodgers, you're so... He has his X-Factor on, too. What a trash can. It's a trash can.
And with that, his guys take the lead here by a point. So they'll get another shot.
We're not a come from behind.
Pick six, and now the kick is away. Taylor decides not to try to return it, and this will come out to the 25-yard line. The Packer offense ready to get their next drive underway. And following the pick six, and they have decent field position in throwing that pick six. We'll see how they attack this drive.
And I think all you say to your guy is, listen, let's just take care of the football a little bit better. Make some better decisions on this drive, and they'll probably help him a little bit with maybe some really high percentage throws early to let him get settled back in.
But they told him, and they told us, they've got confidence. That's not a problem.
Yeah, not a problem at all. They just want to make sure they get things settled down a little bit for their offense and give their defense a little bit of a chance to rest.
Second down, another shot for Jones. And he'll be brought down shy of the 40 at the 38-yard line. 138 yards rushing for him now as his sensational afternoon continues. After the run by Jones, here's first and 10. Now it's Rodgers. Open man, Amari Rodgers complete. And he'll be out of bounds just shy of the 40.
Yeah.
When we see another great performance like this out of Aaron Rodgers, you have to
chuckle thinking
that his only FBS offer was a walk-on at Illinois.
And now he's the pride of Butte Junior College, of course at Cal. And I remember watching him play at Cal, and he would run 7-on-7 drills. Angry if the ball ever hit the ground, and didn't do it very often.
Throwing on first down, but this one winds up to be incomplete.
A lot of times it's that first read that you have. Maybe you get it in pre-snap, and he locked in on his target, but he was covered quite well, and that one's incomplete.
A third quarter now, a one-point game as they line up second and 10. Here's Rodgers. Going right back to Jones. This time the connection made. And he gets this to the 35. Good for a gain of 5. Looked like a pretty good, safe play right there. No, he's had trouble with the interceptions in this game there. Hits his guy out in the flat.
Yeah, so many times we hear quarterbacks and offensive coordinators talk about in your progressions, you're either throwing the touchdown or you're throwing the check down. But earlier in the game, it was touchdown or interception. Now he got to the check down. A nice safe throw.
And he's taken down, but not before reaching the 10-yard line.
You want to be more mad than you already are? That's not... That was my tight end, and I pressed circle.
Put the fucking
away.
Now Jones. And he's going to take it in. Touchdown, Packers. Aaron Jones with another touchdown, number 24 on the year. And once again, the Packers, they're back out in front. They're going to run for it with Jones. And he will get in the end zone again.
He's just bouncing in.
As he gets both the touchdown and the two-point conversion. And they're able to grab it on the two-point try. And if you
let the game,
Hey. 15-16 season, what has changed? What hasn't changed, partner?
Yeah, I'll tell you what's changed is just your normal strategy, because now you either
I said who let Burrow be 12-5 after tanking?
They put it on the 2-yard line. So what are you thinking as a coach?
Disgusting.
Do I risk it? Do I go for it here? Do I try and gain a strategic advantage and maybe go for two early? That's what people are wondering about.
Facts. Should get him out of here.
On first down. Gross.
Guys!
And he's going to get a good gain of 9 here up to the 34.
He's tackled at the 34-yard line. It's a gain of 9. Brings up second and a yard.
Sure.
And that is going to do it for this third quarter of action. You are watching the NFL on EA Sports. Maybe a good spot to take a shot. Here, second and a yard from the 34. They go play action with Eason. And this throw will be intercepted. Adrian Amos with a pick. And into the end zone. It's a pick six and a Packer touchdown.
That was a nice catch, and not by the guy you thought it was going to be. How about the defender turning into an offensive player as soon as the ball hits his hands? And off he goes, off to the races, and into the end zone.
Extra point up and good by Crosby, and the lead now up to 14. So they throw the pick six. They'll get another shot at it now as this one's
I mean,
in the air.
In, you said, or out? Really? With Sharp losing?
Offense ready to kick off their next drive, and they gave up the pick six, and now they'll be looking to right the ship here. Now, as a quarterback, are you a little more cautious this go around?
You should be, just because after what you gave up.
Oh, he just needed to throw it away.
True.
Instead, out of bounds he goes, and that's a sack. That's going to go as a loss of a full 8 yards, and it sets him back for second down. From the gun is Eason. That's into the hands of Khalif Raymond.
True.
Good for 17 as they're set up better now for third down.
All right, this is the time of the game where they're down a couple scores, and they've really got to get some yards in chunks, and they know the defense doesn't want to give those up, but they've got to find a way to take them anyway.
Now the question is, can they string a few of those together? The Lions on third down. They've only converted once in four tries. Here it's third and two. Eason sets to throw it. And he can't find a receiver, and he's brought down. It's a loss of 10 on the sack, and it leads to fourth. Well, for last week's performance, which was so good, he was named NFC Defensive Player of the Week. He got a lot of praise, and understandably so from national media. Looking pretty good on that play, too.
And I love what he told us this week before the game. He talked about how much time they spend working on pass rush moves every position.
Forget the bridge we don't build, it's time I let them all burn. They try to count me out when now was the word. I bring it paper, paper, paper from the first to the first. They count me out, not count me in. Oh, I'm hot, sizzling. From the view, got my check up, and now I'm trying to blow a bag of two. Proud of shoot, and all designer, drink it what I desire. Put him out, what I told him, cause that boy, he on fire. Get that thing and air it up, and in my bag a little bit. Remember my pockets in a jar, I couldn't build a little chick. They say that Trini left his paper. You see, that's a mill. Why you catch all my brothers balling and shooting no bricks. Hold up, check me out. I think the tables are turned. Forget the bridge we don't build, it's time I let them all burn. They tried to count me out. When now it's the word, I bring it paper, paper, paper from the first to the first. They count me out, not count me in. Oh, I'm hot, sizzling. They count me out, it all begins right here, right now. Catch me if you can. Never really care what they say.
On God,
only ever care about one thing.
Ching, ching, ching,
chain, ching, chain, rack A's, rack A's.
Hit the bank,
ba bang, ba bang, put you in your place. Wait, they done got me started. Without me, it's not a party.
Nope.
Mahi got it rocking. We bring havoc to your lobby. Tristan, he got shoddy. They gon' copy cause we poppin'. Blues up in my wallet. If I like it, then I cop.
Hold
up, check me out. I think the tables are turned. Forget the bridge we don't build. It's time I let them all burn. They tried to count me out. Well, now it's the word.
I
bring it paper, paper, paper from the first to the first.
And
they count me out.
Yeah, yeah.
Now count me in. Oh, I'm hot. Sizzling.
Cash money, yeah, baby, I'm a stunner. I'm a boss, I can do what I wanna. Your last was a dude, boy, that wasn't running. Made it to the top floor, but we started from the gutter. Shout out to the moon, we ain't never going under. Hits on hits on my old town slugger. Why after why, we ain't never got herself. Made it to the top floor, but we started from the gutter. Stunner like the number one stunner. She curved me back then, came back, so I swung her. I ain't going out like no sucker. Had to let it burn like Usher. Gave a rush for an hour, Chris Tucker. You can never stay me for another. I had to wait my time like a buffer. I'm that did I stutter. Ball hard, might get a tick. Bought a push start for it, got a chick. Drip too hard, made it. I know she won't forget that we met. She hit her, broke her down, she a wreck. They saying, Mo, you better than the rest. Who, me? I never would've guessed. Rookie, but I do it like a vet. I like cash money, yeah, baby, I'm a stunner. I'm a boss, I can do what I wanna. Your last was a dude, boy, that wasn't running. Made it to the top floor, but we started from the gutter. Shout out to the moon, we ain't never going under. Hits on hits. on my old town slugger. Why after why we ain't never got a suffer, made it to the top floor, but we started from the gutter. I like cash money, yeah, baby, I'm a stunner. I'm a boss, I can do what I wanna. Your last was a dude, boy, that wasn't running. Made it to the top floor, but we started from the gutter. Shout out to the moon, we ain't never going under. Hits on hits, I'm a old town slugger. Why after why we ain't never got a suffer, made it to the top floor, but we started from the gutter. Had to take the stairs to the top floor.
Brad Dafferty!
Got a few bands, need a time. Yo! That's a drum roll. What's goody?
About to play Richard. Richie Cobb. Richie Cornelman Cobb.
Richie Incognito.
Basically,
Davey, Davey pulled the plug on me. No, he lost. He is playing on Wi-Fi.
Playing on his fucking backbone. Well, I'm waiting for it. Already did my shit. I'm gonna open up all.